He's coming across the side hill, extremely high speed. He loses his ski, hits the gate, and then it's a free fall. It's extremely steep in the Zielschuss, and he is really just tumbling. He was unconscious, and as a result...